Welcome back. We're here with more Team 9 Round 2 against Kaniskas for 20 with his UI Red Geta Bluku on anchor? Alright. Sure. Are you ready? We live in a world of dreams. Okay, I cross blocked for too long straight. But he dropped it! Nice. When did his 2M ever reach that far? I swear it extended beyond his foot. My guard cancel? Nice. Okay. I'm so tired of accidentally doing that. You can do Frieza, you just can't do the 2S thing first. R2L. By the way, the order of the team as you have it right now wastes me worse. Just saying. Oh, come on. All I have to do is, I get confused about the J2S part of it, but oh, shouldn't have been there. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm raw tagging. I dare you to do anything. I dare you to do it. I'm just gonna do it. To reflecting into his 2M, I guess, because this 5H has no distance to it. Please, what's for dinner? Your soul. I dare you to go ahead and do that. My twitch. My DP. Please. That doesn't work. That was supposed to be a slammer jammer. What a damage. Ooh, nice bait. Am I dead? Yeah. Oh, you fucked up. You fucked up. You unfucked up. Yeah, I got a ton of bar out of it, though. I don't know why you didn't just super mumbo. Do it. Okay. I pushed a little too soon. Gives you another assist, don't forget. Why is he getting him out? We were getting him. Yeah. Look at this damage. What are you hitting with? What was the starter? Into. Nice. Fair. Yep. Takes me right out of the air, huh? What? Did he get hit by my barrier? Oh, I didn't do the Oh, please. I was trying to super, I think. That was supposed to be the 2S. I meant to do the H. I'm sorry, 17. Okay. I wanted to cross up into the barrier hit. Instead, I went for the 2S and get fucked. What it takes to beat me. It's all or nothing. Let's go. Take off. I'm really surprised how far he's 2S to hitting. Cross up, please. No. Crash blocking too much. And he is punishing me. Damn, you even 2H that. Just big trouble. Should have hold it anyway. And what did I tell you about the fiber? I'm surprised the kick didn't hit him, to be honest. My D slash P. He didn't even need all that. Maybe I ticked wrong, but the DP should have came out. Sorry.
Yeah.
I thought he was gonna go for the overhead for some reason. Very nice. Very famous. GG's! I'll be back with my next opponent. And we're back with yet another new opponent, Manic, running a C-Assist Cooler, C-Assist Teenhan on Anchor, and the Barrier 18 in the mid.
There's no need to rush things.
We got two pairs of siblings versus each other in this. Frieza versus his brother, Cooler. 17 versus his brother, 17 versus his sister, 18. It is what it is. You go against the family, you gotta... Ah! My auto number. That stopped me in my tracks. Very nice. I tried to reflect. And life is a mystery. Yeah, I like 5-H immediately. How does that hit? I was over to his left. A lot of dragon rushes, okay. I felt like I was really far to his left for that dive kick to have hit me. Damn. This match has been a wash. Straight into the lariat. He has a very fitting name. My ball. Good. Well, he was good. Indeed. Brother Chen. Am I close enough? There, let me. TP? Nice blocks. I really thought he would DP there. And I thought the orc would get him for sure. That's a lot of pent-up frustration. All good. We move on to the next match. We can definitely 2-0 this guy. Reverse 2-0. It's all or nothing.
Feel free to help me out.
Can't you pass it?
I don't know where my 2L didn't go. Landing recovery, maybe. How do you block that low or high? Can't remember. It's a low, for sure. What are you going to hit for? He's all hurt. What are you talking about? Nice. This is very good to confirm. Okay, all these drops. Maybe it's the lag, a lot of weird drops. Come on! Fuck me.
I was right to seek further evolution. I've got more. Get ready.
No, terrible, terrible. Shut
up, guys. Worse. See?
My 5H legitimately. Golden Cruiser running the gauntlet? That was not supposed to be your foot.
Now it's time for me to join in the fight. Yes, I'll give you a fright.
GG's. That sucks. Here I was looking out for DPs the whole time, and I get caught by a raw level 3. But we almost made the full Golden Freezer comeback. Well, I couldn't call it a complete Golden Freezer comeback, because obviously we had Beerus, but we came back a long ways. GG, who's your random man? Now see y'all on the next one.
I've still got more in me.